knew I should have stayed in bed. Hit me! I knew I should have stayed in bed. aspirin?
What? She beat my wood golem? Impossible!
What? It sounded like the voice was coming from here.
No matter. This is but a small crimp in my plan.
Holy freaky creeps! I can't believe it! It is. It's Muttonhead.
In the flesh, sweet cakes. I'm the most powerful wizard ever. I'm the scourge of the land.
I still can't believe it's you.
I am the great and powerful Muttonhead.
Tat said you were outrageous. Boy, he wasn't kidding.
Oh, so you know Tato, eh? Well, that student was a pain in my patootie from day one. Always so goody two shoes. But, I hear that he's coring his heels in jail at the moment.
Which is precisely where you'll be after I haul you in. Ooh, I can hardly wait to collect that 2 mil for your ugly hide. Game's up, Muttonhead.
You capture me? You're a riot, kid. See you around.
Mail! It's you! Oh, I thought I was to be trapped here forever. Quick, pull that lever on your left. It opens the cell door.
You haven't seen Muttonhead lately, have you?
Quiet! We don't have time for that. Just pull the lever and let's get out of here.
I've got all the time in the world. So fess up. Have you seen him or not?
Mail! Let me out of here and I'll tell you what I know about my teacher's location. Fair enough?
Okay, but remember, you promised. then, Junior. Where's Muttonhead?
I don't know for sure, but I think he's probably in his hideout in the wind cave. I'll take you there, but I have to warn you, it's really quite dangerous. That's it, Mail. The dreaded wind cave, one of the most dangerous places in the land, just crawling with monsters.
Tat, I'm not afraid. It'll be a great test of my fighting skill.
We must be very cautious, Mail. Muttonhead is no ordinary magician.
I know he's hiding in there. I can feel it. And when I find him, he's all mine. Then I can collect that big fat reward! No time to lose. Let's go!
You still after me? Look, girlie, save yourself some trouble and go and play with your dollies instead. If you know what's good for you, you'll take my advice.
I know what's good for me. The 2 million on your head. Your threats don't scare me, you old prune.
The incompetence you have shown here is inexcusable. The golem I have given you is now a twisted wreckage. Your punishment will be severe.
No, please wait, I'll...
What, may I ask, was that? Hit me! Slick? What in the world are you doing here? You're not lost again, are you?
Hey, listen, I am not lost. I was just out exploring. After you left me totally vulnerable and alone in the tree, which wasn't very cool at all, I decided to set out on my own quest. It's something every man has to do for himself. Well, I got this far, all by myself, you know, but the exit to this cave is, sort of being blocked right now by a big rock. That's just a small crimp in my master plan, though.
And how do you expect to get past?
Hey, don't worry. I don't want or even need anything from you. With this tinfoil, paperclip, used gum, and bat droppings, I've crafted a bomb that's sure to blow this blockage to bits. Kids, don't try this at home. This bomb is being detonated under controlled conditions with no parental supervision. Assuming you could find the bat droppings, attempting to duplicate this feat in the real world could result in serious eye damage, or one heck of a stinky mess.
What are you doing, you idiot? You could have brought the whole cave down on us! Don't walk, flea brain, run! You're going to be crushed!
I'm scared! I don't want to die! Please, you gotta help me!
Look out! Great job, numbskull! Your little homemade plan backfired, and now you're trapped!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! What a smell! Those bat droppings sure pack a mean punch! They almost killed us!
Are you completely retarded? Don't you know we could have been killed?
Hey, why are you calling me retarded?
And what else do you expect me to do?
Well, you could find a way to get me out of here.
Oh, sure. Now you want my help. Well, I guess I'm forced to help you because I need to get past your little landslide. But don't get the idea that we're buds now, Mr. Slick. Are we there yet? I knew I should have stayed in bed.